Welcome back, everybody. You know, we talked about how 77% of people are going to make a return this year, but what do you need to know really before heading to the store?
Our digital dude, Josh Rose, is helping us get prepared. Hi, Josh.
Hey, good morning. Yeah, so one of the top stories on our website this morning, appropriately so, is some information about how to make returns the day after Christmas here. So, interesting thing about this story is that legally, stores don't actually have to give a refund unless the product was defective or falsely advertised. So, it is important to know what that store's internal policy is. Another thing in there, one of the tips is to bring an ID with you. Many of us, myself included, pay with our phone, so we don't always bring our wallet with you, so bring an ID in there as well. There's a few other tips in that story to check out.
If you're looking to return home today, you might be having a challenge if you're flying.
Yeah, right, that's correct. So we're hearing there's some delays and cancellations both in Appleton and Green Bay. So definitely check out, you know, the flight schedules and to make sure that's not affecting you. Some of this is due to the busy holiday travel season, another to do with the fog that we dealt with this morning. On the note of the fog, be sure to turn your headlights on this morning. A lot of us have those auto features on our cars where the headlights turn on automatically, where you may not be aware if it's on or off during the daytime. It doesn't usually turn on, so be sure to do that manually.
Okay, and then we are, as we approach the end of the year, reminiscing about then and now of WFRV.
We are, that's exactly right. So we put together this great interactive web story. It's a digital exclusive. So this is something that you're only going to find on our website, wearegreenbay.com. What you're seeing here is actually you can scrub between an old picture and a new picture, seeing what things looked like in the past. This is our station itself. We have the studio. Some of you out there may remember that studio way back when, Eyewitness News, and of course what it looks like now. And we have cameras. We have a couple of the old cars, our live trucks on there. So it's definitely a great story to check out and reminisce a little bit.
That's fun. I said, people still come up to me and say, working for you. And I didn't even work here during working for you.
Right, but, the Country 5 one is great too.
Neat to see, Josh. Thank you.
Hey, tomorrow.